see, we have made life into a hideous thing, living. Life has become a battle, which is an obvious fact. Constant fight, fight, fight. And we have divorced that living from death. We separate death as something horrible, something to be frightened about. And we say, and to us this living, which is misery, is we accept. If we didn't accept this existence as misery, then life and death are the same movement. How to live in this world without conflict, then death has quite a different meaning.